Hello Librans, welcome to you and your person's reading. On one side will be your energies, on other side will be the energies of the person you are dealing with, and then the most likely outcome. And please feel free to swap your sides according to your story. And I'll be taking the clarifiers for the entire situation, and these are general readings, so won't be resonating with each and every one of you. In that case, you can check your moon sign and the name sign. Okay, so let's see what's going on with the Librans. We have the Page of Cups on your side, your person. We have the World card on your person's side, and let's see what's the most likely outcome for Librans over here. Okay, the Eight of Pentacles. So as far as you are concerned, you want a new beginning, you want to offer your love, you want to offer your emotions or express your emotions to your person. Okay, so this is what you want. You want to express your emotions, and here with the World card, this person is in for a major change in their life. This is what I think they are focusing on. Something is going on in their life which they are trying to balance, basically, and it's a major change which is going on in their life, endings and beginnings, some major change. We'll see in the clarifiers what is it all about. And here, as a mutual outcome, as the Eight of Pentacles, a lot of hard work is going on in this relationship. You're working hard, focusing on something. Let's see what is it all about. So, why is this Page of Cups here? Knight of Swords, we have the Tower, and we have the Strength. On your side, let's see what's there on the side of your person. We have the Three of Wands, we have the Three of Pentacles, and we have the Nine of Cups on your person side. Let's see what's there. Eight of Pentacles, we have the Two of Swords, the Justice, and the Fool card. Okay, so Librans, you want to offer your emotions, you want to express your love, you want a new beginning with this person. Okay, and what I am getting here is there has been, maybe you rushed in towards this situation very fast, and that was something which caused an unexpected reaction, or something unexpected happened over here because you rushed in pretty fast towards this person, perhaps. And this has caused something unpleasant, unexpected, and now you are dealing with it with a lot of dignity, with a lot of patience, with a lot of determination. It's this unexpected moment has shook you up in such a way that it's taking a lot of strength on your part to deal with it, and you are doing it. So maybe you rushed in very fast towards this person, perhaps, and you didn't get the reaction you were expecting. It is something like that. Okay, and that unexpected reaction perhaps has shaken up your life, and now it's calling for a lot of strength and patience to deal with it. Okay, you are doing it anyway, but it was something, it has led to a major shake up, basically. That's what I'm trying to say. Maybe things were going slow and suddenly you rushed in very fast, whatever, but there has been something which were very fast moving, and then that fast movement has caused all the problem, basically. Okay, And let's see what's there on your person side. The Three of Wands, the Three of Pentacles, and the Nine of Cups. As I said, this person is in a mode of a major change. Something ending, and endings and new beginnings are going on in this person's life, and that is what they are manifesting. They want a new sort of a life for themselves. This person wants a major change in their lifestyle or in their life, and they are ready to, they are waiting for their ships to come in. They are ready for a new journey, basically. That's what I'm getting. They are ready for the new journey. Waiting for something. But one more thing is there, that this new, there is something which is happening, which is major, but this person is looking for wish fulfillment. With the Nine of Cups, there is happiness, emotional contentment is what they want, and that is what they are, they want to manifest in their life, and they are ready to take that journey. They are ready to take that journey of life. But with the Three of Pentacles, and the ultimate goal here is that this is what they want. With the Nine of Cups, they want happiness, they want contentment. And with the Three of Pentacles, what I am getting here is, it's looking like a secret meeting, sort of, actually. Either this person is going to meet someone to discuss something like that, or they have already done that and they are moving out after discussing it with their close ones. Or maybe they have given that decision to someone, that this is what I want and I am going for this change and whatever it is. But there is somebody telling their decision. So this person is telling their decision to somebody, that this is what they want, this is what is their requirement, and they want to manifest that change. So there is waiting going on, actually. And this wait is about the journey to this happiness. That's what I'm getting. They are ready for a new journey of their life. Whatever it is, they want happiness. And they have told this to whosoever is concerned over here in this scenario. Okay. Maybe their family members, whosoever they are. Let's see what is the mutual outcome. With Eight of Pentacles, working very hard, a lot of efforts are being put in. And here with the Two of Swords and the Justice and the Fool. Trying to find answers within lot of, that's what I'm getting in here also. This relationship has disrupted because of some sort of a fast movement. You are trying to deal with it, and this person is also sort of, they want happiness, they want a major change in their life, they are ready for a new journey, they want a different sort of a life. Okay, I'm going, I want this. That's what they are moving towards, their wish fulfillment, and that is what I'm getting over here. Nothing is now happening in between both of you, actually. Nothing is happening. This tower has spoiled whatever it was, if it was. And here with the Two of Swords, again, you are closed off. Not talking to each other, alone, spending time alone. Trying to look for answers within. But one interesting thing which I am getting here is, wow, what is the beauty of this? See, what I am getting here is, that is the beautiful thing which I have got. That once you are taking that time, both of you in this relationship, or it's your reading, so it's you. So the likely outcome which is there is that once you are spending that time alone and trying, being cut off and isolated, whatever you are doing, but you are trying to be in touch with your intuition, and you are going to get the right answer, and immediately you just snap up and take a decision. That is the energy which I'm getting. and you are it's like giving that decision balance. The decision comes within you. You are able to manifest it. You are able to understand as to what you really want, and then here you are just declaring it. Yeah, that is the word, declaring. Okay, yes, this is what I want, and this is how you want your life to be. Sort of, you are giving a decision over here, speaking that too, and here with the food, and this is something major which is happening. So this is the justice which you are doing, some sort of a balance, and that is what you are trying to find answers for, trying to take a decision basically. And once you are able to do that, you are giving a decision over here. And with the Fool card, you are ready to take the leap of faith, move ahead, and a new beginning. So whatever this decision is in this case, but definitely it is something major, and you are trying to find answers. Basically, you are working hard on this relationship, trying to find answers within. And once you get the answer from your intuition, from your inner self, you are giving a decision over here and moving ahead in life. A new beginning. Let's see what's the guidance from the angels or the universe for Libras. Have faith. Number 12 or number 3 may be of some significance for you. Have faith. Trust your faith in this situation. Whatever the situation is, just have faith. Have faith, whatever will happen for good. Something major is, this person is working on themselves. That's what I feel. This person wants happiness for themselves in whatever the situation is, because something has already spoiled this relationship because of this fast movement. And now both of you are dealing with it with a lot of strength and patience, and this person, maybe this person is turning the back actually, because they want emotional happiness and contentment. They are also not ready to deal with any shit, trying to find answers within, giving a decision, and then moving ahead in life. Very can't say with this person or alone, actually, to be honest. But yeah, it is a new beginning of life, definitely. It's being manifested over here. Can't say, whatever this decision will be in this justice card, whatever decision is being taken, that will be a new beginning. That is what you have to decide, what your inner voice tells you. So Librans, anyway, I just hope it helps, and let's meet each other in the next video. Thank you.